Yes, you can paint directly on. Correct. It's recommended that you wash it, let it dry, and you can paint directly over it with a high quality flat sheen paint. If you were to use a higher sheen paint, then you need to prime it with a masonry primer.